Trinomial is the sum of three monomials. In a trinomial, there are three terms. The first term is the monomial, the second term is the binomial, and the third term is the trinomial. In this example, 4x squared is the first term, or the monomial, 7y is the second term, or the binomial, and the third term, 15, could also be called the trinomial.